Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you. If you have a seat, please sit down. I think someone else walked in the room. The world has changed. We got on the phone and she asked if she could come the next day. We got on the telephone. He suggested we call the leader of Switzerland. Switzerland, my goodness. I'm getting really anxious here about expanding NATO. Look, for example, and all this is against the backdrop of our response to Russia's aggression. This would be his action would cause worldwide response. Excuse me, in Angola. Additional ammunition for the HIMARS multiple launch rocket system, the Findlayization of NATO. I think jobs. And the G7, think about this, and this will occur. We're more united than ever. Sweden is all in. The point is
85% of the U.S. public thinks the country is going in the wrong direction.
They do not think that. You haven't found one person, one world leader to say America's going backwards. But I have not seen anyone come up to me do anything other than, nor have you heard them say anything other than, thank you for America's leadership. They're having trouble because of my imposition of Snake Island is now taken over by the Ukrainians to, in fact, make sure that they are not defeated by Ukraine. I mean, excuse me, in Ukraine by Russia. And by the way, I'm supposed to go down the list here. The point is that we've said to them, here's the deal. A group of our national security people of oil to release from the Strategic Petroleum Reserve. If we do these things, it's estimated we could bring down tomorrow. And so we could have immediate relief in terms of the reduction temporary elimination of the gas tax. The reason why gas prices are up is because of Russia. Russia. In addition to that, I'm not even sure, I guess I will see my going. The Ukrainians have all that they can reasonably expect, we can reasonably expect to get to them another $800 million in aid for additional weaponry, including, weapons. When I get home on Friday, provide an exception for this, require an exception to the filibuster for this action. I'm the only president they got. All right, guys. No, there's no such thing as a quick one. I'm out of here. Thank you all very much. But the bottom line is,
what the hell's going on here?